Okay, dear class 12 students, today I am again back here and I will be giving you the blueprint of our English grammar portions, my dear students. And also I will just try to teach you that technique, so how to score a good marks in grammar. Grammar portions will be of 30 marks and it have a 6-7 different questions which you need to answer in your board exam, my dear students. So this year the highest marks in English was 89, which is outstanding star marks, which has been brought by either Bhaskar or Rita, and Vijeta was Vijeta scored around 84. So this year I am expecting at least 95 and above, which will be a very good marks in West Bengal board, my dear students. So board exam, they set their English textbook of, let's say, 30 marks. 30 marks from grammar portions. These 30 marks from grammar portions, they will ask you do as directed, preposition, okay, correct the error. Then they will ask you unseen passage. After that, I think this two portion is not coming on my camera, so I'll just try to listen with my voice, through my voice, my dear students. Number 5, report writing or letter writing. Both this report will be also there and letter writing will be also there. The choice will be yours. Either choose report or letter, and they will give you 10 marks for that. And last we have precise writing. Precise writing. Number 7 we have precise writing. Precise writing will be of 10 marks. So let's count the marks now. 10 marks for precise writing, 10 marks for unseen passage, correct the error 1 marks, prepositions 3 marks, 2 as directed 6 marks, okay, and report 10 marks, or if you are going for later, if you are choosing later, that will be of 10 marks. Don't choose this board. Any one you have to choose. Any one you have to choose. Either report writing you have to choose or letter writing you have to choose, my dear students. So now let's see. Full marks will be 80. 50 will be asked from this prose and poetry, and 30 will be of this grammar portions, my dear students. So first, they will ask you do as directed, which we are going to do in our next class. I will show you the rules, formulas of doing do as directed. That will be of total six questions, and each questions carry 1 mark, so total 6 marks, my dear students. Now the second we have preposition, most suitable word, appropriate word, okay. Which I taught in class 11 also. Each question will carry half marks, total 6 questions will be there, and you will be getting 3 marks for preposition. And this correct error, only 1 question will be there, hint will be also provided to you, and they will provide you 1 mark for correct answer, okay. And number 4 one, comprehension, which means unseen passage. One passage will be set there, and with that passage they will be asking you 5 questions or 4 questions for 6 marks, and there will be a fill in the blanks for true or false for 4 marks, my dear students. So number 4 will be your unseen passage. They will ask you answer the following questions for 6 marks, and then they will ask you either true or false, and either true or false, or my dear fill in the blanks. So on this passage you know how to do. First read the passage properly, give 10 to 15 minutes to give 10 to 15 minutes for reading the passage, and then just you go or answer the following questions, okay. Now my dear students, Now, my dear friends, number 5 will be report writing. Number 5 will be I have written all, which means twice is yours. Now see, report writing. Report writing will be there, one report writing will be there. And you will find there it has been written, or you will see it in your question paper also. Later writing, you have to select any one question from this, either report or letter, and one you have to leave. And for that, the West Bengal Council of Higher Secondary will give you 10 marks. Will give you 10 marks, my dear students. And number 7, the last one will be precise. The last one will be, my dear students, precise writing. Okay. So in this precise writing, they will give you let's say 200 words or 250 words of passage. Okay. Passage they will provide you, and you have to read that passage and you have to make it precise. Precise means you have to just, you know, note it down the main point and avoid the useless point. And remember, while attempting these questions, you cannot add any extra. You have to be in the paragraph only, but you have to select the main points. You have to select the main point and you have to write in your answer sheet, my dear students. So let's say this precise will be of 250. Then your answer on your answer sheet will be 1 crore. Let's divide it by 4. 4 1, 4, 6, 2.5. It means, my dear friends, your word limit will be 63 words. You have to write the main point 63 words. Now, if the precise limit of, if the precise limit of, precise means paragraph. Paragraph will be of 200 words. Let's again divide this 200 by 4. So your main answer, you are going to write answer in 50 words. So by this, what we understood, we are going to write only the main points, what is been expressed there in the paragraph, my dear students. So main point we will pick and we are going to write in our answer sheet. And for this also, they will award you, they will give you 10 marks. 10 marks. So this will be your grammar portions for class 12. And as in the beginning only I said, the highest marks this year was 89, and next year, which will be of your batch, I'm expecting at least 95 and above. So this was the grammar portions blueprint for English grammar. Okay. And it will be of full 30 marks. Grammar portion will be of 30 marks. And I will be giving you questions. Only this do as directed on few of the rules and formula we have to follow for the answer. Rest, whatever the question is there, is all about your own English. And practice makes man perfect. So you need to practice lots of questions related to with this topic. Thank you.